Okay, so there are a number of ways that you can loop your media. Ideally, you'll have either video or audio that has a natural loop point, like this clip here. If I select this and press I, we go to the beginning of this layer, press O, it goes to our out point. As you can see, it has a natural loop point. So whenever we loop this, it will be seamless. So there are a number of ways that you can do this. Some are more efficient than others. I'm going to show you three ways. The first way is the most rudimentary way, and it's probably how most of us looped footage whenever we first started using After Effects. So if you're still doing this method, I highly recommend that you stick around because there are much easier ways of doing this. We select this layer and just press Command-D several times until we have multiple copies. We'll select these layers. You can either go from the top to the bottom or the bottom to the top. And that does matter because depending on how you select them, that's how they're going to be sequenced. And what I mean by that is if you right-click anywhere in here, now that these are all selected, go to Keyframe Assistant, Sequence Layers. We'll get this pop-up asking us if we want to overlap these layers. We do not, so make sure that's not checked and select OK. We select these from bottom to top, so these are all laid out one after the other. These loop seamlessly. I want to undo that. If I selected it from top to bottom, then right-click, Keyframe Assistant, Sequence Layers, we can see that it does the same thing, but goes from top to bottom. So now this is certainly one way that you can loop media. It's not the most efficient. We actually only need, it looks like, these first five because we go outside of our comp here, but we already have five layers here. We only need to have this on one layer. So I'm going to get rid of everything other than our first iteration. And now this is the second method using time remap. So if you right click, go to time, enable time remap. Now you can drag the end of this layer all the way out to the end of our comp, then option or alt click onto the stopwatch for time remap, loop out, and then that set of parentheses. Now this is our loop point right here. As you can see, it has a little bit of a bump there. So whenever you use this method, you have to make sure that you go in really tight here and you want to go one frame before this last keyframe. We're going to set another keyframe and then get rid of that one. So it's just that one extra step. Now if you watch it play through, it's now a seamless loop. Even though this one is easier, it's still not the most efficient. So I'm going to undo all of that again. I'm going to show you the easiest way you can do this. Let's right click on this and then choose Reveal, Reveal in Project. And it brings us right to this asset. Now you can right click on this, go to Interpret Footage, Main. And if you look down at the very bottom, we have this option that says Loop. And it defaults to one time. But now if we change this to four times, click OK. Now we can spread this out. And we only have one layer and it loops seamlessly because our loop point is right around here. That's the most efficient way of doing it. You want to right click on your asset and then choose Interpret Footage, Main, and then change this loop number of times. The thing that's really cool about this is that it also works with audio files. So I'm going to bring in this piece of audio here and it has an automatic loop point. If we right click, go to Interpret Footage, Main, and then change our loop number of times, I'll say four, click OK, and now we can spread this out. But before we do that, I'm going to go right here to where this clip ends and just hit asterisk to add in a marker. That way I know where my loop point is. Spread this all the way to the end of our comp. Now, if we listen to this playback, we can see this one will loop perfectly. And there you go. The easiest way to loop media is to select the layer from the project panel, right click, choose Interpret Footage, Main, and then change the number of times that media loops.